Defense One TV, Conference Wire, presented by Leidos.
Hello from the Navy League Sea Air Space Convention in National Harbor, Maryland. I'm Caitlin Kenny from Defense One. The USS Gerald R. Ford, the Navy's newest and first-in-class aircraft carrier, was deemed ready for battle in December 2021, but the Navy never announced it publicly. Captain Brian Metcalf, the ship's program manager, said Ford is on track for its first overseas deployment in the early fall. Before that, the ship will get underway soon for more trials with an entire carrier air wing on board. Senior Navy and Marine Corps officials continue to defend Force Design 2030, a plan that has reshaped the service for the past 2 years and has recently drawn criticism from a group of retired officers. Navy Secretary Carlos Del Toro said he strongly supports the plan and that it needed to be funded. General Eric Smith, the Assistant Commandant on the Marine Corps, said China remains the pacing threat and force design is about what the force has to be to meet the future threats. Aaron Weiss, the Navy's Chief Information Officer, said the next iteration of its next-generation enterprise network will likely look different than anything the Navy has had in the past. The Navy awarded Leidos the contract for $7.7 billion in 2020. The goal, Weiss said, is for the network to be easier to defend from cyber attacks and make it more user-friendly. You can view more of our coverage from Sea Air Space at DefenseOne.com.
Hi, I'm Nevin Carr, Leidos Navy Account Executive. We'll be at Sea Air Space this week in Booth 737, right next to the Purple Column, showcasing why we're the Navy's partner of choice for important capabilities like IT modernization, autonomy, hypersonics, ship design, agile software development, and cybersecurity. You can also find us outside on the North Patio, where our mobile, virtualized operator trainer will offer a firsthand look at the future of combat systems training. On behalf of all of our colleagues at Leidos, see you at Sea Air Space.
Defense One TV, Conference Wire, presented by Leidos.